everyone, I hope you're doing amazingly and welcome back to another video. Today we'll be looking at the other objective car, William Carvajal. We've already looked at Isaac, so after this video make sure you go check out my channel if you want to see what I said about him. But today we'll be doing the exact same thing. We'll be looking at his card, looking at alternatives and looking at if he's worth the grind. So if you do enjoy, make sure you leave a like and subscribe and let's get going. And here is his card. He's 6'2", which is very nice for a CDM, actually probably the right height. 3-star, 4-stars. Weak foot's nice, but the skill moves ain't the best. But if we just take a look at his base stats before we move into his in-game, the 90 shooting, 90 physical, 89 defending, the pace is insane. The dribbling doesn't look the best, but he could have some nice in-games, and the passing is decent. With a shadow, he's looking like great centre-middle CDM. I probably wouldn't play in cam, even though he's got a nice shoot, because of the pace and dribbling. But let's take a look at his in-games now. The acceleration's a bit low, but the sprint speed really, really nice. And the shooting's absolutely insane with the shot power, the long shots. But the passing, we said it was decent, but it's very, very nice looking at it. It's just the crossing and the free kick accuracy bring it down a bit. But the short passing, the vision, and the curves, absolutely insane with the long passing. And the dribbling's actually not that bad, not as bad as I thought. The agility's a bit low, but the ball control, reactions, composure are very, very nice. And the defending and physical is really, really nice, looking like a really, really great card with great links and all of that. Maybe I would definitely put a shadow on him and play him CDM, even though, despite the great shooting, to be fair, if you can get him out of the box, that long shots and shot and shot power will be insane. If you have a quick look at all these alternatives, actually, because I don't think. There's people like De Jong and Llorente, but they're not really solid CDMs. Not them, but yeah, it's just for a free card as well. It's really, really nice. We got Casemiro 100% better than Casemiro, 100% better than Busquets. Yeah, 100%. He's better than all these cards for sure. Now, if we have a quick look on how long it will take to craft them, it's looking absolutely insane so far. You need to assist 10 goals with 3 balls, and it can be done on rivals, so that's nice. Assist with a CDM, that's in squad battles with rivals, nice. Score using the league players in 6 separate squads. This is so short. You only have to play 10 games and in rivals as well. That's really, really good. They're really good that it's in rivals, because I'm pretty sure Isaac was in friendlies, yeah, so. If you can play rivals, if you have a league team like me, it'll be really easy to get. And to be fair, you don't really need the league players, I don't think. Yeah, you just score using the league players, but you can just use one for the league player, and you have a great CDM. You have some awesome links for like Bruno Fernandes, get strong link to João Felix. If some of you have his player of the month or headliners, I know I do, and I know I probably will complete his card to get some insane links to him. But yeah, so I'm gonna say it's 100% worth your time. Great CDM, just that he'll nearly have maxed out defending. Have great physical. We have 94 pace, absolutely insane card. So let me know in the comments if you are gonna complete him. Make sure you drop a like on this video and subscribe for more 51 content. Have a great day today, and I'll see you all soon.